Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan nama saya Ahmad Rima Mustajab, NIM 19304-10001. Saya mendeskripsikan tentang panda. Panda is a one of the coolest animal in the world. This animal has a color black and white. They has a big size. Panda has a sensitive name Ailuropoda melanoleusa that has a meaning to the foot of cat black and white. Panda is animal mammals animal that the mountain area like Sichuan and Tibet. In the last of half 20 country, panda animal is a symbol of Chinese nation and now panda as a symbol in the golden coin money in that country. Panda has a sinus named Siong Mao that has a meaning bear cat and also can ready with name rolled back without changed the meaning of the name. This animal called with panda in West because numb with red and the was known as a spot bear or in the sensitive name called with Ailurobus melanoleusus. In the taxonomy classification, panda is a carnivore, but in the reality, panda is a herbivore. Panda eating plant, but panda is only eating bamboo. In the taxonomical cara karakteristik, panda is a omnivore animal. Panda is eating it. And also insert beside bamboo. The two of food is a source of good vitamins for them. This earth is moved when panda saving their food. The giant panda has relationship with head panda, but they are namely with panda because the like to eat bamboo. Before their relationship between panda and the panda is fading in 109,001. The giant panda canoe with name panda with two color. In the long time, the debate about giant panda and also red panda is unanimous because two of them has the same characteristic like bear also and also fox, but genetical test has result that the giant panda is the real bear and included in Ursidae family, the near brother for this animal is glaciers were in South America. So that is a good panda. Hope you get new information and thank you.